The animals are hungry, make them useful. Fuck! You have to kill Paul, you have to do it now, he's going home! You kill him and you save my family, I will get you anyone. Yuma, Pagan, I will get you their heads.
It's okay.
It is not okay! He's my family. It is not okay. Not, you have to save him. He's throwing himself a going away party at his compound. He's vulnerable there. He likes to ship in his meat from a nearby village. That is your way in. Once you're inside, sneak into the interrogation room. His guard will be down.
Not yet. I'm making my way there.
Okay. Look, you must sneak in. It's important. Paul is a rat, and rats always find a way off a sinking ship. He can't suspect anything until it's too late. And don't forget, AJ, he's throwing a party. So find out where he's kidnapping his meat and sneak in with him.
We have no help to offer!
Did you get my family?
Not yet. I'm making my way there.
Okay. Look, you must sneak in. It's important. Paul is a rat, and rats always find a way off a sinking ship. He can't suspect anything until it's too late. And don't forget, AJ, he's throwing a party. So find out where he's kidnapping his niece and sneak in with him.
This one shit on
himself. Same
as before. More country!
Moving!
AJ, did you get my family?
Not yet. I'm making my way there.
Okay. Look, you must sneak in. It's important. Paul is a rat, and rats always find a way off a sinking ship. He can't suspect anything until it's too late. And don't forget, AJ, he's throwing a party. So find out where he's kidnapping his niece and sneak in with him.
I think this one shit on himself.
Rebels are taking over the whole damn country.
The Golden Path took another outpost, but it's just a minor setback. We are winning the war.
Again?
Sabal, I'm going after Paul.
Capture him if you can, brother. I want him to pay for what he's done to Kyrat. In fact, a lot of people keep disappearing from nearby villages. So if you find anyone alive inside, help them escape. But go in quietly.
Have too much water. They're so small.
Keep your head down.
Show yourself, murderer! Hey, last one to kill him,
thank you, beer!
Okay!
We're burning through a lot of people with all these parties. This latest one is going to put a serious dent in our stock.
Nothing! The killer's still out there!
There's always a steady supply of new prisoners coming in. We can keep this up for a long time.
Anything suspicious?
He is here and active. Let's bring him down. Watch me as I go.
Stay alert!
Okay.
We don't know what's out here.
Nothing. I know someone is out there.
Sneak out. Come on, go, go. You're free.
Sabal, I freed some prisoners.
Good. Every person you save is another soldier for the cause, brother. Now finish what you have to do.
This is such horrible nightmares. The only way he can sleep now is if he's surrounded by ghosts.
I'll get around to
get out of here.
Hello? Hi, sweetie. How are you? Oh, that's amazing. That's wonderful. No, I understand. I can't. I'm literally walking into a meeting right now.
All right. No, it's okay. It's okay. Just put her on really quick. No, it's okay. Put her on. Yeah.
I will be right with you.
Hi, Ashley. You did? That is amazing. Good girl. Are you getting ready for bed? Did you brush your teeth? For at least 10 seconds?
That's my girl.
Gonna give your mom a big kiss for me?
Well, you know, she gets lonely when I'm not there. You are the lady of the house.
Of course. Now, you know Daddy has to work, so... A gift? Sure, sweetheart. What did you want?
A ring.
No, I don't think I've seen anything like that for you, sweetheart. I'm sorry. What else would you like?
A necklace. Oh, a gold necklace. Well, actually, I think I see the exact thing. Yes, of course, it is shiny. Now listen, Daddy has to work, all right? So I have to go. I love you too. Yes. Kisses, kisses. Don't let the bed bugs bite. Okay. Bye, Ladybug.
I apologize for that. It's my daughter. You were here on time, and I was not ready. No disrespect intended. You?
Shit! You lost! I can't believe it! sends her regards.
Noor? Noor? What? I mean, she thinks her family's still alive? Oh man, we killed them years ago! Oh, Lord. All those dear mommy letters? I've been writing them myself! Well, with Ashley, my daughter's help, I told her it was for a pen pal. She's a real tearjerker, my Ashley. I really think she's got the stuff to be a writer one day. You know, she wrote this poem in the third grade. Made me and the wife bawl like babies.
He's alive. If you'd killed him, I wouldn't have blamed you.
Yeah, I'm alive. Fucking taxi driver.
Show him to his new home.
Who threw that? Fucking savages! Let go! Wait, that's my cell phone. Ajay, that's my cell phone. It's in my back pocket. I need my cell phone, man! Ajay, please! Please, I need my cell phone! Get off me, you monkey fuckers! Ashley, baby, daddy's here!
Thank you, Ajay. This is a good thing you've done here. We'll take care of Paul. We've got the perfect spot for him.